gracious by God, grateful for his love, grateful for drawing us closer to him, drawing us closer to one another. So, my brothers, my sisters, as we begin our prayer today, let us prepare our hearts, let us prepare our minds for this moment. I confess Almighty
Thank you.